Let me ask you a question. If you could have everything you wanted, what would your ideal life be like? Hi, I'm Silvia Galati from Affilify and welcome to this episode of It's Always Sunny in Dubai. I have been trapped for years in an employee's life, working all week, waiting for the next weekend or the upcoming holiday. I wanted to change it, to travel the world, to have more money, more time for myself. I wanted a lot of things, honestly, but it was so simple to stay in the comfort zone without doing nothing, just dreaming for a change. If this situation is familiar to you, then the time has arrived. You must push yourself to live a better life. So start to design how your dream life could be and ask yourself, if I could work everywhere I wanted, where I would work, where I would live, where would I travel to? So take some time to work on your dream board and try to be as detailed as possible. Once you have a clear idea of what you want, it's time to take action. Planning, designing, and visualizing is a pillar in personal and business life development. You can analyze and implement a strategic plan as well as find all the resources you need to achieve what you want. And having your dream board clear will help you to overcome all the challenges and struggles you might find in your path. Dubai was not founded by accident or coincidence. Instead, Dubai is the result of a journey long more than 185 years, born from the vision of great leaders that after a long road of struggles, pain, challenges, created the iconic city that is Dubai, and it is still changing and improving. In my personal experience, after years of living by giving to others the power to decide my life, at a certain point, the wake-up call arrived. That's why I have started my path on the online business world. Even if I didn't know anything about it, my English was a disaster and I didn't have any tech skills. I finally had a clear idea of what I wanted to achieve and where I wanted to arrive. Now, I'm still far from completing my dream board, but some goals, such as living in Dubai and being my own boss, have been reached, and I'm working hard on the other ones. So now it's your time too. So move the first step outside of the comfort zone and start designing your dream life. This was It's Always Sunny in Dubai. See you on the next episode.